It has always been amazing to me, I don't know about you two guys, our neighbor, Mexico, country right next door to us, thousands upon thousands of people killed, hundreds of public officials corrupted by money and drugs on both sides of the border, and the amount of coverage that it has received in this country is minimal compared to its danger. It's lethal danger to us in so many different ways.
Especially something that impacts so many people inside this country every day.